Wondering what happens when you fall off the keto wagon? It is entirely possible to include cheat meals on your keto diet and still lose weight. But how drastically and how often you have a keto diet cheat is certainly going to affect your progress in the long run, and you might end up undoing a lot of hard work if you aren't careful. Here is everything you need to know about keto cheat days, including what happens when you cheat and how to enjoy, forbidden, cheat meals the right way. Studies illustrate that people on low-carb and keto diets lose more weight, faster, than those on low-fat diets, even when the latter are actively restricting calories. Before I move on in this video, would you like to know exactly what you need to lose fat and get healthy without giving up your favorite foods or starving yourself? If your answer is yes, then you got to grab this. I have developed a 60-day personal keto diet, which would be fully customized as per your gender, age, height, and weight. Click on the first link in the description to grab your customized keto diet, which is available absolutely free, but only for a limited time. Can you have a cheat day on keto? If your primary goal is to lose weight, cheating on your keto diet from time to time is not going to destroy your progress. Even if it kicks you out of ketosis. Yes, you heard that right. If you just couldn't resist that slice of cake or pasta dinner and chose to indulge in a few extra carbs, don't stress. This cheat meal isn't a reason to throw your entire diet out the window. Ketosis could have some potential health benefits, but it's likely not the main reason you are losing weight. Calorie control is. So as long as you aren't going overboard with the cheat days and maintaining calorie control overall, all those carbs aren't going to destroy all of your hard work. What happens when you cheat on a keto diet? Your blood sugar will spike, making an abundance of quick energy available and causing your body to switch back to glucose as a source of fuel. Ketone production will stop. A majority of the sugars you eat will likely be used to replenish glycogen stores. This may cause a temporary gain in water weight. Your body will continue to use up available glucose and glycogen stores until you run out. Ketone production will resume. How to cheat on a ketogenic diet the right way. Cheat days have become a popular theme with many diets and for good reason. In fact, many experts have embraced diet cheats as a way to teach a more balanced approach to healthy eating. Besides the fact that we are humans, not robots, and it can feel pretty impossible to stick to your keto diet perfectly, research says there may actually be some benefits to going off your diet. Including a strategic diet cheat may have some psychological benefits like reduced cravings and the ability to stick to your meal plan better overall. Done right, cheating on your diet can help you stay motivated, and teach you how to have moderation as you build sustainable long-term health habits. Plus, who doesn't want to learn how to have their cake and eat it too? Keto cheat day recovery tips. The best way to recover from a keto cheat day is to resume your low-carb keto lifestyle. As long as you are being smart about how much and how often you are cheating on your diet, you likely don't need to take any new, special measures to keep getting results. Just enjoy the short break and then move on. If you're finding that you are cheating on keto too often and having a hard time sticking to your keto diet consistently, it might be time to revisit whether or not this diet is right for you. At the end of the day, the best diet for you is going to be one you can stick to. In this channel, I always come up with different low-carb keto diet and recipes to help people find innovative and new ways to reduce weight. Definitely try it on your own and let me know your feedback in the comments section below. Also, don't forget to grab your free customized keto plan from the link in description. Subscribe to my channel, The Keto World, for daily low-carb recipes and diets which would definitely help you shed some of that belly fat. Like and share the video with your friends. Also, join my Facebook group from the link in the description for more such recipes, diet and weight loss techniques.